I make one thing abundantly clear. The New South Wales government would never ever give the green light to thousands of people flagrantly disregarding the health orders. That never was and never will be our intention. Let me make it very, very clear that all of us have given up so much and worked so hard in order to make sure that we get on top of the virus.